me, boy, is this the Transylvania station?
Yeah, track 29. Can I give you a shine?
No, thank you, I'm wearing suede.
Ah, Schwede! Schwede! Who the hell in that Mercati Schwede?
You startled me. That's Frankenstein.
You're pulling my leg.
No, I'm not.
Then your first name, do you pronounce it Frederick?
No, Frederick.
Well, why isn't it Frederick Frankenstein?
Because it isn't.
As you wish, Master.
Ah, oh, Master, so you must be Igor.
No, it's pronounced Igor.
Igor? Told me it was pronounced Igor.
Well, they're wrong then, weren't they? Do you know, Master, that my grandfather is worth for your grandfather?
Oh, really? How nice.
And it's always been my dream, ever since I was little, that one day I would work for you, just as my grandfather used to work for your grandfather. But the race has gone up.
Of course.
Working at your side must be a dream come true. We can open up the old laboratory just off the lightning rod, reconnect the voltmeters, and when everything is tip-top working order, we can go to the graveyard at midnight and dig up a nice, big, fresh corpse.
No, I don't think you understand. I wouldn't. I couldn't.
Oh, the fantastic thing we'll do. It will be like old times. You and me, right up there with the world's greatest pairs. Like Laurel and Hardy, like Coke and McCarthy, like Junior and Romeo, and Flo, to and fro, together, together. Oh, come on, Doc. Join the word chorus. It's fun.
My dear Igor, I happen to be the Dean of Anatomy at a world-renowned school of medicine. Although I do, in fact, sing a bit. And was a wizard poof at Yale.
A wizard poof? Wow! Come on, Doc. No way around.
Well, nobody is around. Oh, what the hell? To embarrass you, but I do happen to be a kind of brilliant surgeon. Perhaps I can help you with that hump.
What hump?
Thank you.